Automated aircraft, of course, are not a new concept. Over the past years, many companies have set out to make autonomous flight a reality. At the moment, multiple companies are in the process of developing autonomous technology aircraft that aim to be both safe and sustainable. Here's one concept from the UK that's promising a lot in the field of air cargo operations. A UK-based company called Droneliner is developing an autonomous futuristic cargo aircraft. The company has unveiled the concept of two different aircraft, the DL-200 and the DL-350. The smaller DL-200 will be electric-powered with a single boosted engine that can accommodate over 40 cargo containers on two levels. It'll have a maximum cargo weight of 200 tons and a maximum takeoff weight capacity of 350 tons. On the other hand, the larger version, the DL-350, is set to be the heaviest aircraft in the world and would be powered by two hybrid electric turbofan engines. The DL-350 will accommodate up to 80 containers on three levels with a maximum cargo weight of 350 tons. Moreover, the DL-350 will have a maximum takeoff weight capacity of 600 tons. Both variants will boast a range of 6,500 nautical miles. The company's leadership is well aware that getting the Droneliner into service will cost billions of dollars, but they envision the aircraft entering service before the end of the decade, or within the next 6 years. The Droneliner is designed to be the most fuel-efficient long-haul aircraft with a hybrid system to support payload to fuel for taxiing, landing, and takeoff. Its ultra-low-drag airframe is designed to enable fuel-efficient operations. Moreover, the aircraft will be powered via sustainable aviation fuel, or SAF, and hydrogen fuel, allowing it to reduce 95% of carbon emissions while simultaneously reducing operating costs. As mentioned at the start, the concept envisions a jet that is fully autonomous. Thus, the aircraft will not need a cockpit nor pressurization on board. This will enable faster loading and unloading as the front and back of the plane can be opened so that containers can be rolled in and out. Aircraft concepts on paper can claim whatever they want, but the reality is that the Droneliner faces its fair share of hurdles. Not only will it cost billions for the aircraft to become a reality, but safety concerns regarding a massive crewless aircraft in the sky are daunting. One measure to address this concern is to have Droneliner avoid flying over residential areas and only operate from former military airports or those that are no longer in use. What do you think about the Droneliner? Is there any chance that this futuristic concept will materialize? Or will it fade away, like so many other concept aircraft projects? Let us know in the comments section below. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.